good to see you guys. It's been a while. Hope you guys enjoyed the break. Well, here we are, and campus is back. The boys are back. Lots of energy, lots of excitement. So we embark on the second half of this academic year. A strange one, but an amazing one. And of course, it's all thanks to the boys, the families, faculty and staff, everybody who's gone on this journey with us. So let's take a look around. Let's go check in on the boys, see how their break was, and why they're excited to be back.
Just want to say Happy New Year, everyone. This is Colin Vaslow. I'm excited to be back. I had a great break. Just got to see some family, friends, hung out, learned to ski. But it's good to be back, playing hockey with the boys. So excited to play some games.
Hi, my name is Eric Bjornson. I'm from New Jersey. My break was great. I had fun, but I'm excited to be back because we can play some games.
Yeah, I'm Jimmy Pouch from Madison, Wisconsin. Break was great, got to see the family, but super excited to be back here and play some hockey.
All right, my name is Chica. I'm from Washington. My break was good. I got to see my family and friends. I'm excited to be back, so I'm getting ready to go back to the court and play basketball again.
My name is Matthew Pointer. I'm from Tampa, Florida, and had a great break, a month off. Boys are ready. We're back. We're ready to go, and I'm excited to play some hockey games, so we're ready to go.
I'm Luke Stankavage from Charlotte, North Carolina, and my break was great. Good to be back with the family. It's also good to be back on campus this week, and I'm just looking forward to being able to compete against outside competition starting in February as a basketball team, and looking forward to get some wins with the team. So,
what's up?
It's the Hillside update. How was your break?
Good.
Are you excited to be back?
Yep.
Why?
Because I have been staying home for half a year. And being pretty boring, in home, nothing else to do, just having a remote.
What's the best part of coming back? What have you done that you enjoyed the most?
Grouping up with my classmates and having some fun together. Now I have a more regular life than to staying up late in China. Yeah, that's it.
James, how was the first half of the year? Difficult, right?
It was rough. Yeah, indeed. It was very difficult from all over the world. And we were struggling back in China, but things are getting better. And we were struggling for online classes. And now I'm finally back. So,
how does it feel to be back?
Yeah, something to look forward to. Be back here with the boys, be back here on the campus, to see my beloved teachers, to see father. Yeah, it feels great. Finally, I can have some friends again.
What was the one thing that you did when you got back to campus that you were just like, oh, I miss this?
It's probably the first shot I took in the gym. It's on the hardwood floor. And it's that's how it feels.
That's awesome, man. Welcome back.
Thank you, sir.
I'm back. I'm Jacob Fowler. I'm from Florida. I enjoyed my break back at home. Got to spend some quality time with my family. And overall, just happy to be back at school, back to practices and games soon. So, just back to the grind.
Fowler, what do you think? Last time you were on the update, it was covered in snow, and now there's no snow. What's going on?
I like it. I can come back out here and play street hockey again instead of trying to challenge the snow. So, it's a little different, but I like it.
All right, my man. It's good to have you back.
You too.
Week 1, part 2 in the books. What an exciting week. It's been great because it's been full of energy. The boys are just excited to be back. They enjoyed their break. Reminder, not everybody was able to go home for break, but that still didn't damper the mood at all. The boys were so excited to see their brothers come back to campus. And even more exciting was we were able to get 7 boys who started out the year remotely. They weren't able to arrive because of the travel bans. And now they're here, really pumped up to see everybody and jump right into all the action that we're doing here on campus. So, week 1 done, 15 more to go. Prize day. It's going to come a lot sooner than you think.